I'm author of the review that I'm gonna summarize for you, recently published open access in current topics in medicinal chemistry. The research area of this work is the drug targeted to tumor cells, that is the well-known strategy to improve the efficacy of chemotherapy and to reduce the related side effects. In this context, the altered and increased expression of receptors and proteins in cancer cells compared to normal tissues prompted the development of specific ligands of these proteins, which were then coupled to cytotoxic drug and imaging agents to improve their accumulation at the tumor site. For example, peptides and peptidomimetics featuring the Arg-Gly-Asp sequence are known to bind alpha V beta 3 integrin, which is a receptor overexpressed on the surface of tumor cells. For example, Arg-Gly-Asp ligands have been connected to anticancer drugs, and the resulting compounds are composed by three fundamental parts. The Arg-Gly-Asp ligand, which is responsible for tumor recognition, cytotoxic agent, that is the cell-killing machine, and the linker, which is fundamental for drug release from the targeting vehicle. Ideally, the linker should be stable enough in plasma to allow the drug accumulation at the tumor site, but also it should be rapidly cleaved in the tumor environment. Within this frame, this review focuses on the variety of linkers that have been used to connect Arg-Gly-Asp ligands to cytotoxic agents. In particular, we show examples of linkers that release the drug upon hydrolysis of several functional groups such as esters and hydrazone, but also they are cleaved by different enzymes and reducing agents. The molecular structures of all these Arg-Gly drug conjugates is reported in the review, together with the observed biological activity in vitro and in vivo. A recent contribution of our group in the field is also illustrated in the review. We developed new Arg-Gly paclitaxel conjugates featuring peptide linkers that are cleaved by lysosomal proteases. These compounds were tested in vitro against human cancer cells expressing alpha V beta 3 integrin at different levels, and they show selective anticancer activity for tumor cells overexpressing the targeted receptor. In conclusion, our review highlights the importance of the linker technology for this kind of targeting devices, showing all the efforts that have been made so far to validate integrin ligands as a powerful tool in targeted chemotherapy. Thank you.